and happy. She looks like an Indian. And her pussy. Cause it's so fucking hairy.